One man is in jail tonight after attempting to shoplift at a local liquor store. It happened around 6:30 tonight at Topeka Club Liquor. That's inside the Sam's Club off Wanamaker Road. A watch commander with the Topeka Police Department says the man was arrested on an unrelated warrant. Now, this is a developing story, and we will continue to keep you updated both on air and online at KSNT.com.